line. Let's go.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? You don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Ship. V4 I ain't met yet. I'd ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've got to put Ship back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
Thank you. Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other. You know these guys, right? Of course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, AKA Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean, clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay, you're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.